Sega.
This is it. Give it all you got!
The House of the Dead 4.
Hasn't arrived yet.
Might be a terrorist attack. Keep your eyes open.
Think this could take the door down?
The ground's shaking. What the heck is going on outside?
What's that sound? Our backup?
It can't be.
Shake your gun!
path splits up ahead.
We have to pick a path. Which way do we go?
When in doubt, head left.
Take your hand. You did it!
Going.
for my dry cleaning once we're out of here.
Life bonus! Well, at least I know you've got my back.
A score befitting James's partner. Is this your first time here?
Yeah. There's something I need to look into. I can't shake the feeling that things didn't end like we thought 3 years ago.
I'll help however I can, James. It's an honor to work with you. Hard to believe we're underground, huh? There's also a complex series of sewers down here. What's happening?
I've got a bad feeling about this. What the heck is going on outside?
There's an area under construction up ahead. We'll be able to get to the surface through there.
Looks like we're gonna have company. Look for the way out.
some information in here. Find anything?
Looks like my bad feelings were right. Look at the monitor.
What the?
Somebody is trying to launch the nuclear missiles.
What? Someone's gotta stop it!
Kate, you've gotta get back to the surface. Hurry!
Have you ever thought about the future? What will happen to the world if humans continue to breed? Don't you see? Humans have set themselves upon the path to inevitable destruction. It's broken.
I think we can head through here.
Looks like we've ended up in the subway system. That's the station up ahead.
Let's go.
Well, at least we're getting a warm welcome.
Let's get going.
I'll search up ahead.
It's no use. This way is blocked.
This way too. And I've got no reception. There's nobody here.
Escalator, go the other way. What?
Got a bad feeling they're waiting for us up ahead.
Relax just yet.
Get out of our way!
Up ahead!
Hey, we're going to jump!
That was close.
We're getting nowhere real fast. I know you've got my back.
A score befitting James's partner.
Increasing wars and famines, diseases of unknown origin, increasingly frequent natural disasters. Don't you find it odd, a bit coincidental? Has anyone even noticed? Must we simply sit and wait for it all to end?
Where'd everyone go?
Let's just hope they all manage to evacuate.
Hope? So you really think there's still hope?
Yeah. There's no turning back now.
Looks like we can get out here. I used to come here often.
Watch out!
all-lead diet.
You should be able to see the city up ahead.
This is it.
Harmony of the world. They came to know greed like no other species. They gave no thought to what their rampant breeding would do to the world.
Kate, don't give up hope.
To my dear AMS agents, everything's set.
I knew you were behind this. There's something else we must do. I think I have an idea where to start. Let's go. What the heck is Goldman up to? We're running out of time. Leave the driving to me.
Yeah. being invited in.
What?
Pops, you must prove yourself in a test of strength. This was Goldman's parting wish.
Get out of my way!
Evolved in a way so that it naturally regulates the population of any given species. Humans were once subject to this system, regardless of whether or not they knew it. Pandora's box is opening.
Is that all you have to say, Goldman? Once and for all.
Looks like this place has been sealed off for a while.
Office is about here. Let's go.
awkward brutal.
We did it!
Goldman!
First off, I just want to congratulate you. Do not worry. It was not my wish to destroy the world with nuclear missiles. I do not wish to kill all humans. I merely wish to revert them to their natural state. However, Pandora's box has been opened. There's nothing I can do to stop it.
What?
If you were able to make it this far, there is yet still hope.
James, that's...
Wait. Let's go. This is it. Give it all you got!
Close Pandora's box now or never!
James! please!
This is our last hope. This will stop it. Kate, don't give up hope.
James, what should I do?
Goldman, you're soft. These wretched humans have no need of hope. Soon the true end shall begin. There is more than one Pandora's box.
Good game, guys. And one more thing, we're gonna do the special version. Sorry guys, I just pressed the wrong button. Apologies, I accidentally clicked the wrong button. It says I want special, not the original. LOL, I'm alright. It's okay, guys. Just an accident.
The year is 2003. Losing contact with her partner, James, Kate is left to wander aimlessly.
These guys really don't know when to quit. They just keep coming.
Kate, behind you!
Do you really like me that much?
It's been a while, Kate. Listen, the battle isn't over yet.
I know, G. I promise I'll continue to fight, as long as there is still hope.
We've gotta take them down at the source. Come on!
Get your hands off me!
What's waiting for us ahead? We better get a move on. Huh?
Down this way.
We don't have much time. We have to stop it.
free. Do you really like me that much? Giving me the creeps.
Don't relax yet. You'll come back to life in a second. Watch out! Shoot! We didn't make it!
Welcome, my EMS friends.
Not you again.
I have been waiting for this moment for some time. Now you shall have a taste of the pain that I have endured.
Kate, you ready to do this?
I'm ready. I promised James that I wouldn't give up. That I'd keep fighting.
Chance. We have to take him while he's weak. We've only got one shot. Aim fast and true.
Nothing can erase my pain.
Someone dear to me has been taken from me. I've had my fair share of pain.
Kate, let's go.
Where?
We don't want to keep everyone waiting. The fight's about to begin.
Good game, guys. That's it for the House of the Dead 4. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. See you next time. Bye.